A bill that would allow for the manufacturing and distribution of fentanyl testing strips is one step closer to becoming law this morning. The Texas House overwhelmingly passed that bill. The strips are a form of drug testing technology that can detect the presence of fentanyl in other drug samples. Currently, they're classified as drug paraphernalia, and possession is a Class C misdemeanor. The bill now heads to the Senate.